Hello guys, happy Friday, good morning. I am getting ready to make Adriel some breakfast. I'm gonna make myself anything yet just because I don't get that hungry, and he woke up hungry today and was asking me like, Mom, can you make some food? So I'm gonna make him some sausages, and yeah, I'm gonna just make a coffee and have my greens this morning. So I'm gonna show you guys what I use and stuff to make my greens. But so what I use is this super foods blend, and this is okay. It's not the greatest. I want to really try the bloom one, but I want to finish this first before I buy anything else, because I never finish my stuff. Like, I'll continue to buy random shit that I don't need. Like, this counter down here is full of all the stuff that I use. But anyways, yeah. So I usually just grab like about that much, throw it in my water. I don't have a fancy little broth thingy or shaker, but this is just how I do it. Oh, and it really helps my stomach calm down, because yeah. Honestly, it just tastes like dirt, and I just try to down it like as quick as possible.
Sausage.
What are you having for breakfast?
Sausage.
You like sausage? Is it your favorite?
I did cut it.
You want me to cut it for you?
I did cut it.
I'm just cutting. I've been really liking this creamer, but I can't find it everywhere. I think the last time I bought it was at, can't remember. I don't know if Target, but when I went to the store last time, I couldn't find this. So I bought this other one, but it doesn't compare. Okay, so I added 2 turkey slices. This is from the egg whites, and then some avocado. Now I made egg whites with, so I made egg whites with cheese for myself, and I'm gonna just throw them in the sandwich. So this will pretty much force me to eat my egg whites. So I buy them at Costco, and they come like this. And yeah, and you guys already know about this because I always talk about it. So I decided to get ready really quick and go to the gym here in my apartments, and then work out for like an hour and a half or so, come back, clean up, and then go get the kids, have to go to the store and get a gift, and then we're going to my suegra's birthday. I don't know if it's like a birthday party or a birthday dinner, but we're gonna go eat with her at her house. And yeah, but yeah, I was like, maybe we might not have time to go to the gym today, so I just wanted to get like a little workout in, just because I feel like I need it. I haven't been working out the greatest this past few like days. Anyways, my bestie bought me a pack of these. Shout out to Bethany for always getting me the weirdest but good stuff. So she got me this bang. I know it sounds weird, it's a whole lot of chocolate or chocolate. Whole lot of chocolate, 0 calories, bang. And honestly, it's good. It tastes kind of like a Tootsie Roll. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. Let's go this way. We're going to the gym. Come on. They cut the grass. It looks so nice. We're going to the gym. You scared of it? It's just a motorcycle. So that was a fail. I tried to go work out, and a little kid over here decided to like be bad in there. No. My hair's all messed up, but I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I'm gonna laminate them, and then I have all my steps here. So step 1, step two, step three. They're just little packs to do my brows with. I don't know if I'm gonna tint them because I'm going somewhere and I don't want them to be too bright, but I do have like this tint for the brows. I also wanted to dye my hair, but I have a fitting tomorrow, or I'm gonna go try on like dresses for my wedding. So yes, later. So first step, I viene el chicle, and he's crying because he wants to work. So first step is getting some glue on your brows so we can lift everything up. I feel like my phone is dirty, but we'll work out later. So it's been about 8 minutes. I made Adriel some popcorn so he can calm down. So it's been about 8 minutes. I'm gonna just mess with it. But honestly, I didn't see it laminate at all. Bitch. Tell me why. No wonder it wasn't working. I put step three on before step one. Oh my God, I'm so dumb. I was like, why isn't this working? All right, I just am very I don't read directions and that's what gets me in trouble. Okay, let's try this again. Cause it didn't smell or anything, and if you know about brow lamination, it usually smells really bad. Okay, so let's try this again. Okay, so I'm gonna get a cotton round and I wet it, and I'm gonna go through my brows with it. And with step two, let me see. I know a lot of people don't like them straight up, but since I don't have any hair right here, I really like to do this straight and then the rest can fall back. But for now, I'm just gonna do this. I am gonna trim them and all that when I'm done. And I haven't done this in a while, and I used to buy the other type of lamination, the like tube ones, but I feel like they don't work too well once you use them one time. Even if you like close the lid and everything, it still doesn't work too well. So yeah, so this is step two. Okay, so I'm gonna take this off with another cotton. I'm gonna use the same one so we can recycle. So this is how they look. And I'm gonna leave this on for 5 minutes Okay, so I tried my best to fix them. I kind of don't have hair here, so they look weird. But I'm just gonna fill them in a little bit, like tint them in a little bit with the tint and see how they look. I look crazy. You know, like when you see on Facebook somebody fucked your brows up, that's how I look. But if this is just the tint. I'm only leaving it like 2 minutes because I just want a little tint, especially like right here. Yeah. Okay, so I did my makeup and this is the end result of the brows. This one's a little bit thicker than this one. I don't know. They're just all over the place. But yeah, this is the makeup. We're gonna go pick up Brie. So yeah, we're leaving now. And yeah, I don't know. I'm not really liking these brows. So we got my suegra these really nice flowers. They're in the face. So cute.
Hi guys, so we're going to Michael's mom's birthday party,
I guess. Yeah, birthday party.
And we got her some flowers.
And we got her
and a card. I think Michael's signing it though, so yeah.
Where are we going, Adriel?
To my grandma's house.
To your grandma's house? What are we gonna do there? Oh, you want to go to the park? Okay.
There's a park at my grandma's house.
There's a park at your grandma's house? That's cool. You gonna have fun?
Yeah.
It's my suegra's birthday and she made herself a big old pot of food. She made some sopa and rice. And this is really good. I don't know what she makes it with, but it's bomb. We're at the movies. We came to watch Creed. And we bought our cups.
Loyalty.
Our loyalty cups because we bought them last time and we want to get something to drink. Michael's mad because his jacket don't fit him anymore.
So I got swole.
He's been working out too much. I'm just playing. And his arms are buff now, so yeah.
Michael got nachos. And I got
some raspberry and Coke. What?
So much by Julian.
And those look good. Before my phone dies, I wanted to say the movie was really good. You should come watch it. And Michael's like over here fanboying.
Oh yeah, fanboy. Fanboy, it was really good.
they got posters. Look at these fanboys. Oh. Okay, so we came to try on dresses for my wedding and we're gonna stop and get coffee real quick before we head over to the dress place. But we're like downtown and we just parked down the street and we're trying to figure out what's happening with the meters because they all say expired, but people are still parked here and we put quarters in and now it's yellow. So we're trying to figure out what to do.
Clearly, I see them pulling out of my mouth. No. I ain't never had nobody show me all the things that you don't show me in the special way I feel. Baby, homie, we don't always be together, baby. That's what you told me, and I believe it.
I ain't never had nobody do me like that.
Baby, I do. I just want to be mine.
think about you. I when you ride, when you call, when you come up. Your love is amazing to me. I can't wait till I see you. I wanna be with you again. And every time you're out on the road, I'll make a trip. And
ay, gracias, mesera.
Como si fuera.
Gracias, gracias.
Is she stingy with the water?
We're Italian today. Grazie.
Es me la están cobrando, güey.
Grazie. Thank you.
And then Valentina tiene pepperoni.
I was like, maybe the strongest one. She's like, that one.
Try mine.
Let's see, I'll try right now.
Cheers. Because we found the dress.
I closed it.
You can't take them nowhere. Why'd you do that? They're gonna kick me out for your fault.
Bitch, you're already out.
Crazy girl.
Cheers.
Mine is spilling.
One.
Hello guys, good morning. So today is Sunday and I'm not gonna be doing much, just probably cleaning my room because I have a mess like on my bed and over there. I know it looks crowded because it is. I don't know if I said this already, but we had a flooding in our bathroom and like our whole carpet was just bad and we weren't like coming in here to do anything, so I just would like throw our clothes and stuff on top of here when I did laundry. So I have to put all that clothes away and then my makeup and stuff, I have to organize that. I don't know if I'm gonna record it though because my lighting in here is not the greatest, and I opened the window to see if it was better, but it's really not. So
yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Cooling down because I just did 30 minutes on here. So now I am in the sauna. I love the sauna. So the sauna is like my little therapy session. My eyebrows look a hot mess. I hated them this time. Yesterday they didn't look that bad, but today for some reason, I just thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share with somebody, and yeah.